blessed enough to have some amazing people in this industry. And never did I dream that I would run into people so amazingly having a heart, so amazingly with an amazing voice. I was just coming down the street one day, and our house was not too far from this young lady. And I just happened to go by the door and knocked on the door. I didn't really know who it was. And then when the door was open, I almost fainted. Her name was Barbra. We became really good friends. She has an awful voice. Fantastic. Fantastic.
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, Gladys.
So I was like, numb. Because this was an amazing, amazing gifted lady. And I said, now you shouldn't be up here trying to sing this lady's song.
You're doing better.
And I did what I was saying, because I loved this lady. She had a beautiful voice. She had awesome music. And I just said, can it be that it was awesome?
All right.
Gladys.